Hello. So to see your lens history in Snap Camera, so here is the Snap Camera app on macOS. You just need to click here in the activation history, and then you'll be able to re-enable all your filters. So that's that. That's how you see your lens history in Snap Camera.